And hello and welcome to heaven. How are we? Oh my God, it's been 4 years since I put heels on. I can hardly effing walk. I want to say a big thank you to everybody for coming along and helping us celebrate our 17th year and giving back to the community. Every year we try to give as much money as we possibly can away to charity events. Hopefully after tonight we get up to $50,000 for the whole time we've been running. So thank you to everybody here for that. And to all the performers that have donated their time tonight, they're here totally free. So thank you very much for them. Our first performer, I'm very excited. Our first performer is a regular at Heaven. She started at Heaven. Now she's bloomed into this fabulous, talented, skinny bitch. And she can actually sing and walk in heels, not like me. She's now branched off and doing stuff with community shows at PASH at Dundas on the 7th of September. And take it from me, she is awesome. Please welcome to the stage the fabulous Dixie Normus. Come on, a big round of applause.
Are there any oldies here who remember the 60s? Yes?
Hey there, Georgie girl, swinging down the street so fancy free. Nobody of me could ever see the loneliness there inside you. Hey there, Georgie girl, why do all the boys just pass you by? Could it be you just don't try, or is it the clothes you wear?
You're always window shopping, but never stopping to buy.
So shed those downy feathers and fly
a little bit.
Hey there, Georgie girl, there's another Georgie deep inside. Bring out all the love. I know what a change that be. The world would see a new Georgie girl.
Where's my Georgie girl? Oh, that's a big step. Oh, there's some always up here. Yeah, yeah.
Of someone you could be. Life is a reality, you can't always run away.
Don't be so scared of changing and rearranging yourself.
It's time for jumping out of the shell.
Let's clap those hands!
Hey there, Georgie girl, there's another Georgie deep inside. Bring out all the love you hide. I know what a change there'd be. The world would see a new Georgie girl.
Wake up, Georgie girl.
Come on, Georgie girl.
Wake up, Georgie girl. A new Georgie girl.
So who knows, you could get lucky. Make a big round of applause for our next performer, which works at the radio station, has his own radio program. He is the fabulous Billy Loftham.
Welcome to Heaven, 17th birthday. It's good to see everybody.
As the snow flies on a cold that breaks Chicago morning, the morning of baby child is born in the ghetto. And just your mama cries, cause if there's one thing that she don't need, is another hungry mom to feed in the ghetto. People, don't you understand? Child is a helping hand, for he'll grow up to be an every young man someday. Take a look at you and me, are we too blind to see? Or should we turn our head and look the other way? with roses in your ghetto. And his hunger burns. And so he starts to run the streets at night. He learns how to steal and he learns how to fight in the ghetto. Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, he steals a car, he tries to run, but he don't get far. And his mama cries as the crowd gathers around the lady. The young man face down the street with a gun in his hand. In the ghetto,
in the ghetto.
And her young man dies on a cold and gray Chicago morning. One little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries in the ghetto. Oh, in the ghetto. And the young man dies in the ghetto. Oh, in the ghetto. And his mama dies in the ghetto. And his mama dies in the ghetto.
From 10 p.m. I think it's called All You Need Is Love, the show, isn't it? I'm so vague. You know, I have to tell you, my Valium just kicked in because my feet feel like shit. Just joking. Our next performer, she's a regular. Don't take it from me. She's been around. She's been around. I think she's had sex with more people than me. Big welcome to the fabulous Coco Fox!
Once those away,
Give her a big round of applause. She's single and ready to mingle. She's even found a place in the middle of the park. God love her. Maybe she's going to Arrows tonight. Are we, Coco? Big round of applause for our next performer. She's a bit of a celebrity. Very hard to tie her down. She's always busy, busy, busy. Or overseas. She's just come back from overseas. She is my drag daughter. Give a big round of applause for the fabulous Lady Kimmy!
You're my world, you're every move I make. Other eyes to the stars up in the sky. For me, they shine in your eyes as the trees reach for the sun above. So my arms reach out to you for love, with your head resting in mine. I feel a power so
for our hostess for this evening. Beverly Buttercup, everyone!
Only for the first show.
She had a few mothballs on her.
Yeah, she did.
How many years did you say it's been? Six?
I think it's four.
Four or five years.
Yeah.
It's been a while.
Yeah, but I've lost a lot of weight.
You have. Ozempic.
Yeah. Thank you to Ozempic.
Yes. She hasn't done anything herself. She doesn't walk around the block. She's just taking a pill.
No. Ozempic twice a week and a lot of shitting and vomiting. Yeah. But you can look as good as me. Used to be 105 and now I'm 84. Yeah, but take it from me, diarrhea is not a good thing when you're gay, if you know what I'm talking about.
Unless you're into scats. Or
yeah,
like,
lubrication of a different style.
Yeah, it's true.
It's just very bad. It is. Thank you very much for coming.
Thank you.
Lady Help with all the raffle prizes. Talking about them, there's some amazing prizes.
I think the prizes are on the table. There's a list
on the table.
List on all the tables, list at the front. I'll be coming around to sell tickets, so you don't have to go anywhere. I'll come to you. I'm selling tickets. Tickets are $2 each, 10 for 10, or you can get 100 for 50, alrighty? Yeah?
I just don't know if I want to.